Hello again.
They're waiting for you. Careful.
Of course you approve. Ryder saved your people.
Ryder saved our people. It doesn't matter if they were Salarians. They were citizens of the Initiative.
But it doesn't hurt if there's a few less Krogan around, does it?
The Pathfinder.
Ryder, we were discussing how things ended with the Archon.
Kesh, it's true I had to leave some Krogan behind. I'm sorry about that.
You've already done your part for us. That's more than I can say for others.
Yet I have to question what we've gained, provoking the Archon like this.
He had a map showing the location of Meridian. Now we have it, and a short window to get there. It's the control center for the terraforming network. If we get that working, all our problems are solved.
Based on what data? This is all alien science.
The vault on Aya suggests that Meridian is the key.
While I appreciate what you've done for our strike teams, we're not equipped for a war with the Ket. They'll be defending Meridian with everything they've got.
If we do nothing, I guarantee there's a fight coming. The Archon's already studying how to exalt us. It's not pretty.
Still, it's better to focus on the outposts. If the Ket attack, at least our people won't be in one place.
Then there's this Sam of yours. We took a chance letting AI get involved. Frankly, I'm uncomfortable with just how involved it's become. I'm grateful, Ryder, but I can't support your plan.
Then I will.
And so will I.
Ryder deserves a chance to try.
I applaud the gesture, but you answer to me. I hope you understand.
What's the matter, Tan? Don't want anyone else overshadowing you?
It's not called the Pathfinder Initiative. The chain of command has to be respected. That is all.
Why am I surprised? I don't exactly have a plan B.
There may be a way.
Pathfinder, apologies. There was an urgent message for you. They said your brother is awake.
What?
Go. We'll talk later, in the tech lab.
Scott.
Sarah.
What?
Afraid I'm contagious?
No, afraid of the patented Scott Ryder headlock.
Not today. I'm just glad to be alive.
Well, I sure missed having you around. We've hit a few rough patches along the way.
I'm sorry I wasn't there when Dad died.
No one could have saved him, Scott. I wasn't even sure I should tell you.
I'm glad you did. That would have been a hell of a thing to wake up to. I'll miss him. But right about now, he'd be telling us to stop moaning and get on with it.
There's no shortage of things to do.
Yeah, I hear you're the great and honorable Madam Pathfinder.
Please, it's nothing like that.
Soon as I get my gear, we'll...
Careful.
No way are you fit for duty, sir. You need a chance to mend.
Yeah, says who?
I know you don't like being reminded you're my little brother, but you are. So relax and let your sister take care of things.
If you say so. More sleep for me.
You can keep talking if you'd like. Just no arm wrestling.
Ryder, this is Pathfinder Reika.
Hey.
We have a plan for Meridian.
You feeling out of
Please
the
come
loop,
by the tech lab
imagine?
As soon as you can.
A little, though I've heard bits and pieces of things from Harry and the medtechs. Sounds pretty serious.
Just the fate of the entire initiative. Every man, woman, child, and everything in between facing certain extinction. The usual.
Oh, well, I'm sure the Pathfinder manual covers that.
Yeah, we'll have it wrapped by lunch. There's a race of aliens called the Ket. They're led by a scary nutjob named Archon who wants to turn all of us into them. We both want Meridian, which is the heart of an alien terraforming network trying to activate. We do that, maybe we live.
Look at my big sister being all proactive. Meanwhile, I'm mastering the art of peeing in a plastic jar.
You should also know, Dad was keeping some secrets from us.
Like what?
Turns out Sam is even smarter than anyone knew. And Dad juiced his connection to Sam. It's a lot more powerful than other Pathfinders. So is mine.
I guess rank has its privileges. What was Dad up to?
Dad encrypted some of his memories in Sam. I've started unlocking them.
What were they?
You and I were there. So was Mom.
You actually saw her?
It was at the hospital the day she died. And that reunion dinner she wanted us at so badly.
Right. Dad was his usual talkative self.
But there was something else. I saw Dad talk with a benefactor in the Milky Way. Some initiative bigwig I'd never heard of.
That's news to me.
Yeah. I'm still hoping I can figure out what it all means. I thought maybe we could talk about Mom and Dad.
Sure. What about them?
Thought you might want to know how Dad died.
I was going to ask you.
Habitat 7. There was this alien terraforming machine that had us stranded. Dad figured it out and shut it down. That saved us our ass. Then, all hell broke loose. My helmet got smashed. I couldn't breathe. I was suffocating. Then Dad gave me his helmet.
He sacrificed himself?
I never really knew with Dad. He could be so distant. I guess he loved us more than we knew.
When it mattered most.
Yeah. What do you remember about how they met?
Well, she was in the Alliance, researching early biotic implants. That's about the time she met Dad. He was on Earth for N7 training, I think. He says he swooped in and swept her off her feet. Had a whole bad boy in uniform vibe that was irresistible.
Dad?
I guess it worked. They got married. Then the First Contact War started, and he was sent off to fight. After that, we were born, and Dad was posted to the Citadel as an attaché.
What do you remember about Mom's biotic research?
Mostly that it's the thing that finally killed her. Biotics were an unknown back then. So were the dangers. All sorts of rare diseases hit people working around Izo. Mom was trying to design implants to help people harness their abilities. She was a pioneer, and she actually gave a damn.
What do you remember about growing up on the Citadel?
Big space station chock full of all sorts of aliens. Scary at first, but pretty soon I was playing laser tag with Turian and Salarian kids. Looking back on it, maybe that's why I'm here. The Citadel showed me life has no limit on possibilities. It made me ask, what else is out there?
You still think about Mom?
Yeah. Especially now. I wonder what she'd say if she could see us.
Dad talked about her before we went on our first mission.
Really? After she died, Dad seemed to shut down. He hadn't talked about her in years.
He loved her. I think he was just lost.
We all were.
Feeling homesick at all?
Still trying to get my sea legs, but I think about what might have been, if everything hadn't gotten screwed up.
What do you think would be different?
Well, while you were looking for Prothean artifacts, I was standing watch over a Mass Effect relay. Hell of a thing to stare at every day. I'd dream about what was on the other side, the adventures I would have, the things I would accomplish. But when everything got screwed up, well, I guess I'll never know.
Screwed up how?
Start with Mom dying. I never cried so hard. And Dad? He was never the same after that. He put so much into Sam to save her, but, well, AI's as illegal as it gets in the Milky Way. After the Alliance kicked him out for it, everything changed. Suddenly, being Alec Ryder's kid was a black mark. You and I were never going to live that down.
Well, I'll let you take it easy then.
Yeah, you wouldn't believe how slammed I am. Got a nap, then doze a bit, then try to catch up on sleep.
It'll get better.
Not before you find that Meridian. I want in.
I'll take pictures.
Ryder, good to see you. We've been working with Dr. Aradhana and her team on the problem of getting to Meridian.
We think we have the answer.
I'm listening.
its plans for new technology we've designated Ghost Storm.
When you approach Meridian, our own ships can broadcast fake returns for the Tempest.
The Ket won't know which is real. It will confuse their sensors and draw their ships off.
It could buy you some time.
I can work with that. Just enough to give us an advantage.
The rest will be on you.
I can handle it, though it means going against the Initiative. We're alone here.
You didn't hear that. Hear what? We've been collating gamma charts all day.
Occupational hazard. Part of being a Pathfinder.
Sure, if they'd pay us once in a while.
Not likely after this.
First, you'll need to research the Ghost Storm technology. Then we'll rendezvous at Meridian.
Good luck.
This scourge. We know it isn't even...
The Nexus leaders think our search for Meridian is a waste of time. But we know they're wrong. Turning on vaults won't be enough without the heart of the system.
Just to clarify, you're defying a direct order?
No, not me. We are going to defy them.
Ha ha, that's the spirit.
And the Ket?
That's where the Ghost Storm technology comes in. Isn't that right, Reika?
Absolutely. Our forged signals should divert some Ket from you.
It won't be all of them, but it'll be enough.
The Tempest is small and fast. I don't need a big window. We'll drop you off and make our exit before the Ket catch on.
Once we're on Meridian, it'll be a small team. Move fast, figure out its secrets.
Right behind enemy lines. Good time to assess their numbers, defenses.
And when you're ready, we'll extract you the same way we got you in.
If we come back with actuals on Meridian, the Nexus will sit up.
Sounds like a solid plan. Reika, you ready?
Good to go on your word, Pathfinder.
All right, guys, this is it. Let's get moving.
The Archon's information is right. This is the system. Meridian should be here somewhere.
On approach. Trajectory looks good. That's it. That's Meridian.
Or Kita Sira, as the Ket call it.
Looks like a giant space station.
Initiating Ghost Storm. On my mark. 3, 2, go.
Enemy signature detected. Commence pursuit.
Reika, it's working.
Reading a bunch of Ket headed our way. Pulling back. It's all you now, Tempest.
We should get them as close as possible to here. Intense readings could be some kind of control center.
No decent landing sites. This could get messy.
How messy?
Ryder, looks like a flyby is our only option. I'll get as low as possible, but you'll have to eject over the target area.
I've fallen out of so many things now, I should be a pro.
Heard about your freefall to Habitat 7. Liam said he could hear you screaming the whole way down.
Keep it buttoned this go around, huh? It's embarrassing.
All right, you know the drill. What's your rate of descent? Shield should take care of the rest.
So far, so good. The Ket haven't detected us.
But once we go in, we'll be clear as day to any troops on the ground.
Don't worry about us. Just make sure you and the Tempest get out safe.
Loud and clear.
Thank you.
Great. Should've got the Tempest to drop us over there. Sigh.
Pathfinder, while interacting with that console, I detected the presence of a complex network, connected via a central command hub.
A hub? You mean we found Meridian's controls?
Most likely. However, the hub is dark, deactivated.
See what Meridian's all about. We can start by finding its central hub.
Pathfinder, we are looking at the central command hub I detected earlier. As with the monoliths and vaults, the hub is connected to the two neighboring towers.
So activating the towers will also activate the command hub.
Change in plan? I say we activate Meridian. Now!
Ket won't like that.
Activating a vault has previously activated a purification field. Perhaps Meridian is similar.
Let's head to those towers and see what we can find.
Pathfinder, interfacing with that console has activated a gravity well. Pathfinder, I'm picking up radio interference. A Ket signal.
Alert! The detected signal was a decoy. Peter Zero has been infiltrated. All units are to focus on incapacitation and capture of the Pathfinder.
Not a chance they're getting you, kid.
I need to check out those other two towers. Sam, what do you think?
This was some fight.
Detecting high levels of Scourge energy. Be careful.
Still heads to see it. Sometimes.
Now this is a fight!
The energy waves from these craters contributed to the scourge throughout Helios.
So whatever happened here caused the scourge to erupt all across the cluster?
Yes, Pathfinder.
The scourge started here, with the remnant builders.
Could also have been an attack by hostiles. here. Had to have a purpose.
Detecting low levels of power, Pathfinder. A scan may help identify conduits.
I see the conduits. Some kind of pattern here. Wow, I think that's fried. Will it even work?
I have no idea. Ask Sim.
Damage to parts of the system are preventing power up.
Can we reroute past the damage?
That may work, Pathfinder. Boosting trace signals.
Some kind of glyph on this thing.
It matches the pattern on the main console, Pathfinder.
About rerouting the power past all the damage. Nice. So far, so good.
Primary console should work now, Pathfinder. Provisional repairs are complete, Pathfinder.
Only one way to know for sure.
Translating. Flight control systems online. Welcome, Administrator.
I don't like this. We should get out of here.
Restoring the systems appears to have reactivated something else nearby.
I can see that, Sam, and I don't think it's good.
Exploration vessels on standby. We have seen remnant ships, but none in working condition. It says it cannot retrieve commands from the Meridian engine.
Huh. Meridian engine. Sam, do you know what... They're going to be trouble. Probably waiting out there for us, so stay alert.
Of course.
Just the way I like it.
themselves at home here.
I detect working remnant technology. We could turn that against them. Translating, pattern 1-3, viability 56.2%. Genetic template transmitted for testing.
They were doing things to the Ankara.
Looks like they were running experiments of some kind.
We have to save them. Get them out somehow.
Jarl, Pathfinder, they cannot be saved.
What?
I have analyzed the glyphs. These are not the Ankara we know. They are not even alive.
I don't understand. They look so...
The Remnant language refers to these bodies as genetic templates.
A blueprint, like the plants we saw.
The Ankara? We came from here? They created us? Why?
Doesn't matter why. Where you came from doesn't change who you are.
True. And we still face the same conflicts. I just feel as though something has shifted. I need to think. I need to speak with the Moshai.
Meridian creates life. And the Archon could use it to do the opposite, destroy everything.
It's up to us to make sure that doesn't happen.
We crack Meridian's controls first. We make sure the Archon can't use it.
Command hub will be open now.
All right, two towers going. Should get us into Meridian's main control room.
It's working. Gun's gone. It was hiding something, though.
The whole city is coming to life.
just like it's meant to be.
You okay, Zhao? Learning stuff about where you come from can really shake a person up.
I'll be all right. It helps to know I have the support of friends like you.
Yeah, I got... Then tell the Archon he's next.
Come on, really?
That's the last of them.
Both to reach Meridian's core.
This place is you. Abbott kept beat us here.
We did the work. They don't get to reap the benefits. Idea. That looks like a gravity well.
Translating. Connection lost. Meridian engine not found.
Sam, is there damage here? Can we restore systems like we did before?
I'm sorry, Pathfinder. Systems are intact, but they are searching for a component that doesn't appear to exist.
What do you mean, doesn't appear to exist?
One moment, Pathfinder. I have found something. Translating. Final administrator log. The opposition's weapon may cause widespread damage. All our weapons, our ships, will not be able to protect us. Protect my goal. We need to disengage Meridian from Command Core, which will remain here to draw fire. Meridian contains all the work of the Jardin. Nothing else matters. I will send it far. We can return one day. Continue the process of renewal. End of log.
The Archon was wrong. This isn't Meridian. Meridian is gone.
Then let's go find it.
Cat! We have to get out of here!
This seems perfectly in line with how everything was going. Meridian's gone, and now we're stuck in a Ket shit show. Can I please get a break once in a while?
We need to do something.
We're fighting. The Ket are not taking us. Not today!
Pathfinder, the Remnant City is not without its defenses. This is its central command.
Remnant defenses. Of course. Use them against the Ket. Everyone accounted for.
We saw everything from orbit. It was incredible. The entire city lit up. The scans went wild.
And Ryder? The Ket are retreating. Whatever you did, it worked.
They got the ass-kicking they needed. Hand-delivered by us.
Given your command over the Remnant's defenses, Pathfinder, I predict the Ket will not attempt to recapture the city.
Any progress on Meridian? Have you got it working yet?
This isn't Meridian. Or at least, not all of it. Hard to explain. We'll brief you later. So Meridian's gone, but shouldn't this thing know the nav point of where it went?
Contact with the Scourge will have altered Meridian's original path. It would take countless years to determine its current location.
All this Remnant tech around us. The Jardin had to have a plan.
I don't think they had much time for a plan.
Well, if the Scourge is messing things up, maybe that's where we should look.
What are you thinking, kid?
I was actually hoping one of you might continue the thought.
You heard, Callow. The Ket are running from us.
That just means we need to push forward before they can recover. We have to find Meridian. The real one. Sam, collect all the data you can. Radio the Tempest for extraction. This is going to take work, and it's going to take all of us.